Right, so ignore my hair because I've just woken up, and ignore my voice because I haven't had a voice for like a few days and so it's not come back. But a weird thing happened this morning, so got a parcel. So this parcel came through the post. So obviously like, I was proper confused. I have not ordered a thing, and like I had like no promos or anything coming up that like I'm meant to be arriving. And look what is in the parcel. So JD bags. I've been sent some JD bags. And I'm really confused. I'm really, really, really confused. Like, has JD sent me this? Or has someone, like, got my address and sent me this? Because, no, I've got, like, a load of JD bags and I don't know what to do with them. I don't even use JD bags. So I don't know if JD sent me them. Or if someone's, like, sent me them. But no one's got my address. I'm well confused. But it's also got the JD address on. But is that because JD sent me it or because someone sent me it from there? I'm so...
You spent the night in my bed. You woke up and you said, well, I wasn't expecting that.
Up in disbelief, they hate that I'm doing better, they might try to get rid of me. I flex with no regrets cause they ain't show me no sympathy.
Yo, let's pick up this paper and put down the guns. Your mama know you're ugly.
You're your mama's daughter.
I don't want to give up, because when there is desire, there is gonna be a flame. Where there is a flame, someone's bound to get burned.
Ding, rev that ring, ding, ding, ching that ching, ching, ching. But the fire and ping, demon time, I can feel the ding, ching, ching. I love baby, killer, 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 shelly. Omo, homole, shake your wampa baby. Muy bonita.
iPhone camera flashing, please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long or no, I'm just passing. Do you wanna drink? Nah, thanks for asking.
Ooh, nah, nah, yeah. Don't act like you know me, nah, nah, yeah. I am not
people, cause you know the timing, I'm on, I'm on. She, and they love them some me.
I can't have it, I can't have it any other way. I swear she's destined for closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen.
But there's nothing to grab, so I let go. I think I finally had enough.
Cause it's always one step forward and three steps back.
He won my number, had to hit him with the mm-mm. Fantasizing, got him fiending for this mm-hmm.
They're living life.
You can't say we didn't live life.
Then I finish with a face with just the top it off. Hey, you ain't got a clue, let's be honest.
Baby, I'm a gangster too, and it takes two to tango.